Ayun mga kaibigan, ituto na yung ating truck. Yep. Ah, talaga mga kaibigan at talagang ang sabi nung mechanic, it's something, it's clogged in the yung electrical, I mean yung fuel line niya. At ang gagawin i-drop namin dyan sa may bump itong truck muna, at pagkatapos pupunta ako sa hotel, doon ako matutulog, because itong yep, itong truck wala na rin ano to, wala na rin bunk heater. And this area here is too risky. Na tayo dun sa kabila. Tignan natin ang pag nila. Oh my God, my friend. You cannot bring this all the way to Calgary?
No.
No? You run out of hours?
I was out of hours an hour ago.
All right. Okay. Thanks, my friend.
No worries.
Maglamig, mga kaibigan. Ano, na-witnessan natin mga kaibigan yung ano? Ayan yung pag-tow nila kay Cordapia. Lahat yung magagawa. Something is off. Gusto mo na make sure na wala siyang matamaan dyan sa ilalim kapag ihuhook niya. Ganun din siya doon, sumusuot din siya sa ilalim. Guys, itino si Cordapia, hindi makatakbo. Ayan, guys, nakakatakot naman yan. Ganyan pala yung status, guys, nung pagano. Naitaas talaga si Cordapia. Oh my God. Oh God, it's not good. Ayan, nag-release na yung hangin. Blinit nila yung hangin. Ayan mga kaibigan, sundan nyo lang yung aking mga video vlog, kasi this is about the experience of a long haul truck driver at the same time over the road truck driver at owner operator thing. Yan. Minsan nakakatuwa, masaya, minsan meron ding lungkot katulad nga nito. Hindi ko alam kung magkano ang babayaran ko dito. Kasi syempre, truck ko yan, cargo ko yan. Hindi ko alam ba't nagkaganon yung truck natin. Kalalabas pa lang natin at ganyan naman yung nangyari. Ayan, at ang plano, idotrap muna ito doon sa, dito sa may Lake Louise, na malaking parkingan dyan. Pati itong trailer ilalagay dyan, and then ang mangyayari, pupunta ako sa hotel, tutulog ako doon, as bukas babalik para i-hook yan, kasi yung driver ng tow wala na siyang oras, katulad din natin na umaano rin ng oras, may yield rin sila, kaya yun na lang mangyari, matutulog ako dun sa hotel, tapos babalik na lang ulit dito o bukas para itong truck natin all the way to Volvo, Calgary. Dyan sa Calgary dadalhin. Guys, stay tuned lang kayo mga kaibigan, para malaman natin ang buhay ng isang owner operator at the same time long haul truck driver na katulad ni Lakay. At yan guys, alam niyo naman ang ating mga video vlog is all about trucking. Hindi ako mag-hide sa ating lahat, hindi rin ako maglalay. So ipapakita ko sa inyo lahat ang mga sistema at mga pangyayari ng buhay ni Lakay, YouTuber, dito sa trucking industry. Yan. Stay tuned guys, dahil pupunta pa tayo ng hotel. Hanggang bukas, kukuhanan ko ulit yung pagto nila doon. Mas malinaw kasi mas araw. And then yun, pag ano ko sa hotel. Alright mga kaibigan, nandito na tayo sa hotel. Ang hotel na hanap ko, pinakamalapit at pinakamura is Bobio Lodge. Pasok tayo. Sit over mask. Hi there sir. I am the one who called earlier.
Yeah, you arrived fast.
Yeah.
How's the road? It must be bad.
Yeah, the mechanic is bring me here. It's so I am tired now, so I just wanna lay down now.
No problem. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's check you in.
Yeah, please check me in so that I can have a shower, good night's sleep.
Sounds good.
Yeah. I'm not sure what time. I probably 9 or 10 yeah. Or somewhere in there. Oh god.
Oh yeah. You can stay till 11, and if you need longer than 11, just call.
Okay, yeah, for sure.
See what we can do.
Yeah. Alright, paying in my my card. And guys,
have you stayed with us before?
No, it's my first time. Yeah, actually, this is my first time to stay in a hotel since I've been in Canada.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
This is your first, okay.
2000.
Let's make a new profile for you.
Yeah. I'm here in Canada.
Take your ID.
ID?
Please.
Ah, yeah. Driver's license, though. Here. I'm here since 2013.
Yeah.
Until then, I'd never been in a hotel.
8 years, yeah.
Well, me and my wife is come here together, and
yeah.
Our employer before, they are the one who set up the place that I we stay, so
yeah.
They rent apartment. That's the reason.
Okay. And your first name is
Nestor, sir. Nestor.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. And what is your phone number?
Phone number?
Yeah.
204-869-0196. Okay. Pen?
Yes. Oh, there's one there.
Yeah, there's one here.
Your email address?
My address? There.
Perfect. Thank you. Well, that's your physical address.
Yeah.
Do you have an email address?
Oh, email. Yeah. That's what you're asking. Yes, I have.
Thanks.
Nestor_trinidadjr@yahoo.com. That's my name, though. Yeah, Yahoo.
Okay.
Yeah. There.
Thank you.
Oh. You got a free Wi-Fi here, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So the password is in the room?
Yeah, the password is here.
Yeah. Putting my password on so I can call my wife though. Password? To pay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm going to pay now?
Yeah, sorry, one moment.
Huh?
Yeah, one moment, sorry.
Okay. Here it's I don't see any. All right, there.
Yeah, so there should be a $50 damage deposit.
There's a damage deposit as well.
$50, yeah, so that's refundable.
Refundable, okay.
Yeah.
So
number is
316. Is it top or
chip
in? Yeah, okay. There you go. You wanna do it again?
Okay, no problem.
Okay. Yeah. All right. So why is it a card error?
Is it debit or credit?
It's a debit.
Oh, you don't have the credit. You have
no
credit.
Oh, I have a credit card. Okay, so credit you want? Okay. Okay, one more.
So you have a camera?
Yeah, I'm doing a vlog too. Yeah.
For driving, right?
Yeah, for driving, yeah. Alright, so putting my credit card now. Why you guys don't accept debit card? Okay.
It's very easy, very quick.
All right.
With debit, it takes more time.
Okay.
For our guests. But most of our guests, they want to do it fast.
All right.
Yeah. Okay. So we'll try again.
Okay. Waiting for the thing that it says here. $125.20, yes. All right. Did you write down the Wi-Fi here? Process, okay. Remove card.
Perfect, thank you so much. Yeah, sorry, your question again, sir?
The Wi-Fi password.
Yes, I have the password for you.
Yeah, okay.
This is you don't have a car right now, right?
Okay. I don't have a car, yeah.
Okay. Perfect. Just one last step. Thank you for your patience.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry?
That's the invoice?
Yeah. No, this is your registration.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. And we're done after this. I just need you to fill out the... These ones, highlighted.
Okay, signature.
Yeah,
thanks. Okay, so license plate, I don't have.
No problem.
Okay,
no problem.
Additional names.
Yeah.
There.
You are done, and these are your keys.
Okay.
You are on the third floor.
Okay, and the receipt?
The receipts. Receipt when you check out.
Okay, when I check out. All right, okay, yeah. Perfect, yeah. Okay. All right, third floor, where's the way, sir?
This is the elevator.
Okay.
Over here.
Yeah.
And then, okay, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. Third floor.
Sure, 316.
316. Yeah, I saw it. Elevator. All the way here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, sorry. All right, third floor. Yeah, thank you, sir. Ayan, mga kaibigan. Third floor daw. Ayan guys, nakakapagod. Parang napatingga ko. Bala ko na yung mga ibang damit para sa ganun. Pag mag-shower ako bukas meron akong susutin. So third floor, 301. Ito, 309 to 315. Pabila, 316, 316. Ayan. Ano to? Key. There guys. Tignan natin ang hotel nila. Sobrang ilaw yan. Yan. Tanggalin natin to. Please do not disturb. Lock natin para walang makapasok. Saan ang ilaw nilang malakas dito? Alright. Mga kaibigan, okay natin nga ito. There. Yan. Mga kaibigan, hindi rin masama itong itong room na nakuha natin. It's $75. At Naroon depositong $50. Ano mga kaibigan, no? At nandito na tayo sa loob ng hotel. Kita nyo naman ang mukha ko. Parang pagod na ako. Gusto ko na magpahinga rin. Kasi napakahaba yung oras. Alas 6 ng umaga ako nagising kaganina hanggang gabi. Ngayon, mag-alas 12 na. O alas 12 na mahigit ngayon. Stay tuned lang kayo mga kaibigan para malaman natin yung mga susunod na kabanata sa pagiging buhay truck driver o at the same time owner operator dito sa Canada, para malaman natin kung it is worth it ba or hindi. Kasi I'm pretty sure itong kalagayan natin ngayon is malaki ang babayaran ko nito. Ayan. Kasi hindi nyo naman lingid sa kalaman ninyo. Kalalabas lang, nagbayad akong deductible na $2,500 and yung monthly na $4,000 para dun sa truck, eh hindi naman tumakbo ng buwan ng December, so 6-5 na yon. Tapos ito, nagka-aberya pa ito, ang mahal yan, mahal yan. Hindi yan mura. Hindi ko alam kung magkano, kaya tuloy. But anyways, ganun talaga ang buhay. Ayan mga kaibigan, no? Hanggang sa muli at stay tuned lang kayo. Tawagan ko muna si Mrs. at sabihin ko muna yung sitwasyon ko ngayon dito. Peace up guys and God bless you and God bless us all. Stay warm. Bye for now.
Lakay, Pinoy Tracker.